Dash 2 has got power. So much power. Let's see how lucky we can get these hoses installed. Oh my god. High flow. Are the small fittings. Little pitcher right here. Peace. Salesman wanted this hooked up so the customer can come in and get a demo. I'm gonna park this thing. Oh, there he is right there. Green button turns the machine hydraulics on. Next, your auxiliary hydraulic button here. You're gonna wanna hit it once, twice, three times, it starts blinking. I set this one for 31 gallons per minute, which is right in our flow rate. Is the motor here has a badge which says 29 to 34 gallons per minute. So we're looking good. All right, so now you want to run this thing for blinking. It's this button right here, which is our auxiliary 2 button. Boom. Get some lag for you. This lady will be mowing. This should be exciting. Well, that's about as much as I can mow. Alright, you want to turn this off? So, hit the button again. What's that? In case you don't want to hit these buttons by accident, hit this button again. Off. And now that baby can just freewheel like you're coasting down the hill on your bicycle. Down your machine for a few moments. Oh no. Door, that might help. Let's try this again. There we go. This machine is so powerful. Enjoy.